Assalamu alaikum. How are you, my friends? We came back again. Our first lesson in Egyptian Arabic. How can I say this sentence in Arabic? I want to eat because I am hungry. I will say this sentence with all pronouns like I, you, they, we in a very easy way. So this sentence, I want to eat because I'm hungry. أنا عايز آكل عشان أنا جعان. By the way, I want, أنا عايز. I am a man, أنا عايز. But if I am a woman, I will say this sentence, I want to eat because I'm hungry. I will say أنا عايزة. That's the difference between the man عايز, the woman عايزة. أنا عايزة آكل عشان أنا جعانة. جعان for a man, جعانة for a woman. After this, I will say this sentence for you masculine. انت عايز تاكل عشان انت جعان. And this sentence for you feminine. انت عايزة تاكلي عشان انت جعانة. By the way, I want to tell you something. عايز for a man, عايزة for a woman. After this, you plural, you want to eat because you are hungry. انتو عايزين تاكلوا عشان انتو جعانين. So when you know in a very easy way, want, the verb to want, for masculine, عايز, for feminine, عايزة, for plural, عايزين. So this sentence, he wants to eat because he is hungry. هو عايز ياكل عشان هو جعان. And for here, she, هي عايزة تاكل عشان هي جعانة. And for they, هم عايزين يأكلوا عشان هم جعانين. And for we, احنا عايزين ناكل عشان احنا جعانين. I hope you enjoy this lesson and please share this lesson with your friends who are interested to learn and speak Egyptian Arabic. And by the way, to this question, you will translate the sentence, I want to drink water. I will give you helpful words. You will translate this sentence under the video and I will check every answer. And I will be proud of you when I see your answer because you are trying to learn. So this sentence, I want to drink water. Helpful words, want, as we know, عايز for a man, عايزة for a woman. To drink, يشرب water, مية. I will check every answer when you write your answer in a comment. I will check every answer. And please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel because in my heart, I will continue making new Egyptian Arabic lessons for you. I love you. أنا بحبكم. مع السلامة. Bye bye.
أنا بدرس عربي كل يوم مع علي في وغارة. علي مدرس كويس عربي. أنا اشتريت كورسات العربي الDVD والكتب. شكرا أستاذ علي.
السلام عليكم. I will sit to be more comfortable. I am علي جمال. I am an Arabic teacher for non-native speakers for 7 years. And I have a professional certificate from Cairo University.
Assalamu alaikum. Today, I have a beautiful surprise for all people who want to speak Arabic and understand people without any problems. Actually, many students ask me, Ali, we want to speak Arabic well. So me, as a teacher, I will give you now the key of the Arabic language. If you want to speak Arabic well, you must take it easy. Yes, take it easy and study in the right way. So, my surprise for you today, now I would like to announce about my Egyptian Arabic DVD courses plus the books. Now, I will explain to you about my Egyptian Arabic DVD courses plus the books. This for level 1 and for level 2. This disc for level 1 and this disc for level 2. I will explain everything now. And this DVD courses for level 3 and for level 4. This disc for level 3 and this disc for level 4. And this DVD course for level 5 and for level 6. This disc for level 5 and this disc for level 6. So every level has a book. Now, let's see what are the lessons for every level. Now, level 1. And now, let's see the lessons in level 2. And the lessons in level 3. And the lessons in level 4. Now, I would like to show you the style of my books. For example, level 1. The page number 3. And the page number 4. And after I explain the grammar, you can see here exercise for every lesson. The page number 11, exercise 2. And for sure, you will tell me, Ali, I don't know after I finish this exercise, I don't know if my answer is right or wrong. I will tell you at the end of the book, you can see the answers. For example, we can find here the answers. The page number 30. And about the DVD course for level 5 and the level 6, let's see the lessons. Level 5 has 10 lessons and level 6 has 10 lessons as well. So the lessons in level 5, now I divided into these DVD courses, I divided them into grammar, topics. So for level 5, for grammar, the lesson number 1, the object pronoun, number 2, the negative imperative, number 3, the negative future, number 4, more verbs, number 5, more important verbs, number 6, important adjectives, and for the topics, number 7, the time, number 8, the daily life routine, number 9, the kitchen, number 10, at the clinic. For level 6 has 10 lessons and the 10 lessons are for topics. Number 1, Egyptian history. Number 2, life in Egypt. Number 3, Egyptian food. Number 4, a wedding in Egypt. Number 5, the family. Number 6, the media. Number 7, jobs. Number 8, looking for a job. Number 9, my life story. Number 10, the dream of my life. Now, let's see a small example for one of the lessons in level 1, the lesson number 4, the future tense.
Assalamu alaikum. Today, we will study the future tense. The future tense. How can I say, I will ride a taxi. I will ride a taxi. The verb to ride in Arabic is yarkab. What's the future tense? The future tense, you just add heh letter, heh before the verb. I will ride a taxi. Ana harkab. Taxi to ride in Arabic is yarkab. Let's make this sentence. I will ride a taxi. Ana harkab taxi. Enta hatirkab
تاكسي انتي هتركبي تاكسي انتو هتركبوا تاكسي he will ride a taxi هو هيركب تاكسي
ألف باء تاء تاء جيم حاء خاء دال دال راء زاي سين شين صاد ضاد طاء ضاء عين غين فاء قاف كاف لام ميم نون هاء واو ياء أحرف لغتي في أغنيتي من الألف إلى الياء ألف باء تاء تاء جيم حاء خاء دال دال راء زاي سين شين صاد ضاد طاء ضاء عين غين فاء قاف كاف لام ميم نون هاء واو ياء أحرف لغتي في أغنيتي من الألف إلى الياء أحرف لغتي في أغنيتي من الألف إلى الياء
أنا اشتريت كورسات العربي الديفيد وكتب علي مدارس ممتاز أوي ودلوقتي أنا بتكلم عربي كويس شكرا يا علي
دلوقتي أنا بدرس عربي مع علي في القاهرة أنا اشتري كورسات العربي الديفيد والكتب ودلوقتي أنا بتكلم عربي أحسن من أبو كيدا شكرا مستر علي
من شهرين ما كنتش كويس في العربي لكن بعد ما درست مع علي انا بقيت كويس جدا في العربي بجد انا مبسوط جدا عشان انا بدرس اللغه العربيه مع علي
علي مدرس ممتاز جدا كل واحد بيفتكر ان اللغه العربيه صعبه قوي لكن مع علي اللغه العربيه سهله قوي
علي مدرس نشيط وذكي جدا درس ممتع جداً مع علي شكراً جداً مستر علي
أنا من اليابان أنا مبسوط عشان بدرس عربي مع علي في القاهرة
بجد علي مدرس كويس أوي درس سهل أوي مع علي شكراً مستر علي
شكراً
إحنا مبسوطين أوي عشان إحنا بندرس عربي مع علي دلوقتي
أنا بتكلم عربي كويس دلوقتي
العربي سهل قوي
شكراً مستر علي
السلام عليكم أنا مبسوط قوي عشان أنا أول طالب اشتريت كورسة لغة العربية الديفيدي 65 من علي جمال شكراً
السلام عليكم أنا اشتريت كورسة العربي ديفيدي الكتب من علي جمال دلوقتي أنا بشتغل مع العرب وأتكلم عربي كويس شكرا كتير يا علي جمال